is this...
It's the real thing, it's the real deal.
Oh, yes. Well, let's see. It will be 59-60, Ollie.
And what role had you in the beginning?
In the beginning, I played a maid in a thriller called The Whole Truth, and Willie Sheridan strangled me. I was strangled, I think, in the first act.
I think there's a famous photograph of that, isn't there?
Yeah, there is. I've seen that floating around.
Yes, yeah, absolutely. And you've stuck with it since, have you?
Well, no, not
more
really.
Now. Or do you have breaks now and again?
Absolutely. Well, do you remember? I think the last one now would be the early 70s, Men and Women of 20.
Okay. And what was your favourite?
Played on my own, I was inside.
Yeah, I was inside. And that's coming back shortly, I hear.
Yeah. Is it? Well, I'm very pleased to hear it. It's a powerful play. And you can't beat J.B. King.
And how did you get involved in it, anyway? The first place?
Well, Mary and Frank Flanagan were running the drama group at the time, and they were looking for a Sive, and I kind of suited it age-wise, you know. Although I wasn't a 16-year-old schoolgirl, but I wasn't that far away from it.
So you had good times anyway?
Yeah, there were good times, there were great times. Yeah. Mary and Frank were absolutely marvellous.